During the Civil War, I was a scout and a spy for the Northern Army. But when the war ended, I was just like everybody else. I needed work. So I took off looking for work. I ended up in Springfield, Missouri. Now, Springfield, more just a stopping point for me, but I did find a card game right away, and if you don't know anything else about me, surely you know that I ain't gonna pass me up a good game of poker. Now, in this game, I played with a fella by the name of Davis Tuck. Davis, he was a Southern boy, and of course, I fought for the North during the war, so how we got along well enough to sit across the table from each other? I have no idea. Man, that guy really did not like me at all. But we managed to get along well enough to play for a couple days anyway, and I ended up owing him about 35.